In Canvas, everything that's worth points is considered an assignment. So homework assignments are assignments, but then so are discussions and quizzes. It's kind of like when you order a Coke in the South. A Coke can mean just a Coke, but it can also mean soda in general. And so if you order a Coke, the waitress might ask if you'd like a Sprite or a Dr. Pepper. In terms of Canvas, this means that when you create an assignment, it'll be found in the Assignments tab. But when you create a discussion, that discussion will be found in the Discussion tab and also in the Assignments tab. Same thing for tests and quizzes. When you create those, they'll be found in the Quizzes tab and they'll also be found in the Assignments tab. By default, at least as of the making of this video, Canvas likes to group everything into one giant pile in the Assignment tab. This means that all your quizzes will be mixed in with your assignments, which will be mixed in with all your tests and discussions. Basically, it's just a giant mishmash of everything. So it can be really helpful to create assignment groups within that Assignment tab. You can wait until the end and then click and drag everything into its appropriate group from this screen, or you can put things into their appropriate groups when you create them. I'll go over how to create groups in a separate video, but for now, you can see that I have three groups: assignments, quizzes, and discussions. Sometimes students like to click on the Assignments tab every once in a while to get a bird's eye view of what all is coming up in the class. Unfortunately, your view of the Assignments tab is not what your students see. So here in the Instructor view, everything looks nice and neat and tidy. But when your students view it, they actually get something else entirely. In the default student view, Canvas lists everything by due date, and it doesn't show any of the groups you've made. So if you're taking the Intro to Canvas class with me right now, since there are no due dates except for the final due date of the last day of class, Canvas will sort out the quizzes for some reason, but everything else is in just a big jumble. I'll go ahead and hop into Student View so you can see what I mean. So even though the quizzes don't technically have due dates, Canvas assigned them the default due date of the last day of class and put them together at the top in their own group called Upcoming Assignments. The rest of everything else that's due in the class, the assignments, the discussions, and the final survey, are all lumped together out of order in this giant group. So in order to see everything laid out neatly in the correct order that they occur in the class, you as the student need to come up to the upper right-hand corner and click on the tab for Show by Type. This will sort your assignments by group. Right now, there's no way for our Canvas administrator to change the default view for students to be Show by Type. When you teach your class, your students would need to go into the Assignments tab and manually switch it to that Show by Type view. So if your class is like this one, where there's only one hard due date at the end of the term, you might want to tell your students to switch to this Show by Type view at the beginning of the class so that they aren't confused by an out-of-order jumble of assignments when they click on the Assignments tab.